Payne says the truck didn't look familiar, though he suspects someone is going to be missing that money. But anyone feeling the gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria...
Yes. I need this.
Come on, pick.
Thank God. you go. I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others. Huh?